Alright guys, welcome back to Invitation to Windblume. I'm gonna try out all the festive minigames today. Recording all of this content beforehand because I just want to experience all the fun there's experience beforehand. Alright. Alright, here we go. Oh no, I got the accessory from the event overview. Go to the event overview, go to the festive challenges, and click on Bullseye Balloons Tower Waltz. That's the first one, man. Okay, Balloon Scourge, yeah, just go to challenge. Oh, whoa, Balloon Scourge. Are these like a challenger? If I had to complete this, like a certain amount of points, I could beat Venti, because that's the high score he got. Alright, here we go. Balloon Scourge, oh, I have to go all the way over there. Yeah. Okay, here we go. It's just the way they, structure the planning of when you experience these minigames. It's like, it's a little too much for just one period. You give it all out and it's like, gotta do all this in one point. That's how I feel about this. Alright. We can check something real quick. Alright, all good. Oh, there's my new icon for waypoint. This is a, ooh. Ooh, both a balloon, wind post, what kind of word is that? This is a bullseye balloon post, come over here to experience bullseye, ah! Whoa, bullseye balloon, this is the post where that start, how to do it, are there any directions on the board? Let's see, alright, bullseye balloons, yeah, about to read all that, alright, darts, so, how does this work? Do I need a bow character, because I don't have a bow character in here, Oh. Yeah. Great. Very helpful, guys. I don't like this. That's because I didn't even tell me that I need a bow character in hand. How dare you? Alright, here we go. This will be too easy. That's heartbreak balloon, green balloon. Alright, I got quick shot. I'm good at this game. I'm quick, and you're dead. I got skills. Ooh. Blue, right, that counts. Blue and green, go, good. Oh man, I'm fast. Not that fast. I got sharpened my skill up. Oh, yay, it's having my skills. Oh. Here we go. Did I get that? I think I have to. Whoa, there's more. So is that how it works? I have to go around the stage because, like. Boy, the blues are so far away. I feel like it's not as close as like how do I view all the balloons in one window? Do I have to feel like I have to go this way and angle my body this way so I can see the balloons, all the other balloons, you know? Over here. Ah. Okay. Now I can look over there. Look, turn your head. Turn your head over here. 30 degrees. Yeah, you can see these balloons. Man, this is just very. This is too. Ah! Oh, no! It's screwed up. Oh no! I have to look everywhere. Ah! Now the trap's over there. Did I get it? I hope I did. No, because I'm going for that balloon. More balloons. Too many balloons. Not enough time. Let's go! Yay! Yeah. Get all the balloons! Oh, dang! I get that one. Whoa, my god, am I missing a shot here? Yeah, I missed that one, damn. Here we go. I'm trying as fast as I can, I've got a bowl of vigor and energy! Uh-oh. Oh, look at that. Oh, can I just concentrate? Please? Sorry, no can do. I must sacrifice myself. Don't oh. Yes, I'm doing it! And saying something at the same time! I must say something! Here we go! Yeah! I'm on fire! Oh, yay! Oh, can I get that one? It gives me, I should've gone on... Final score! 2,000 and almost 2,600. Almost! Yay! Armageddon's Festival tickets, here's what, yeah. Alright. Do I have to beat Venti now or later? Seriously, do I have to? Well, how do I answer that question? Let's see, best Harold. Oh, I see. This is so much content, thanks guys. Yeah, I only got... Oh, I gotta reach... I was so close! Let's do it one more time. Alright, 3, 2, freaking 1, locked out! Ah. Oh, let's see, there's one over there, it's also... There's a big one over there. Oh, I'm missing it. Oh, I thought it was good! No! Oh, I'm a failure! Oh, I wasted my time. Thanks a lot, game. I wasted my time. Look at this. I didn't see it the first time I played this game. Oh, I'm expecting that. No. Are you freaking kidding me now? Oh, dang it. No. No. Oh, oh my goodness. I think we have to restart this. No. Can't. I already predicted the future. I'm not going to get it. I must quit now. Challenge again, as always. Alright, here we go. Once again. Oh, I didn't know that balloon was over there. What the heck? Are you serious? Oh, he's moving! No! Not perfect. Never hit a balloon when it's moving. Dang it. Here we go, once again. Hope we get this right this time. Alright! Hope we get good. That balloon's too close. This game just wants to try to make me mad just by putting that balloon up close the third time I try? Mad! I'm mad. I hit all the good balloons, which are not even moving. So the easy ones to hit are the good ones. Yes! Oh no! I cracked ice and needed a drink. This one was moving! No! Get that one! It's not moving! Oh, now it's moving! This one's not moving? Yes! Oh! 1 second wasted! No! Oh, I got lucky right there. I'm so focused! Ah! Here we go! Oh no! Okay, that one, oh, now they're gonna start moving. That's when it gets worse. Here we go. Yes, yes! Oh, must hit all the green balloons. Must do some quick shot. Oh, yeah, quick bow action. Yes. Quick swing the bow. Here we go. All right. I think I'm on my way to game. The right amount of points. Keep going. Do some quick swinging here. I'm so focused. I missed that one. Bad. Oh, there's bow. Oh, I'm not good at bow. I'm a bow. Yes, I beat Venti. Yes, it works. Just say I'm a bow. You have to be a bow. Okay. You have to be a bow to be able to swing a bow. Oh, yeah! Alright, here we go. Close it. I get it, right? I'm an only achiever. Let's see. Twist the challenges. Yay! Oh, it's just... Wait. No, wait. How... I did not expect that I would just get more. Oh, yeah. It's just more. It's just extra more. Oh. Oh, thanks for trying. I didn't even have to do that at all. Wow, what a waste of time. Here we go, let's try Floral Freefall. Falcon Coast. Go challenge. Show me the way. Falcon Coast. Here we go, some Falcon Coast. Yeah, I didn't even have to beat the highest score at the first time you experienced the post board for that challenge. You didn't have to beat the third, you know, threshold for the rewards. It's just extra Mora. You don't have to do it. Unless you're really poor. Then you should. But if not, then just get some more when you have more reason. And do a ley line. Yeah, pretty much. Okay, here we go. Oh, there's the board. I see it. It's not far away. Alright, I could spend so much time at that bullseye balloon. It's been like 14 minutes. We go average length of like 35 minutes. Or Freefall. Okay, let's go. I forgot. Oh yeah, I got those 4.5. Let's start. Okay, this might be easier than I think. I'm good at gliding. Oh, so I get all the well, which one do I get first? I had a plan for this, man. Here we go. Got the track my wings every time I have to close the gap? Those are the questions I have in mind. I guess don't get those acorns. Alright, here we go. Just gonna cut this part out. Oh, it should be working. Testing, testing. I hope it's yeah, now it's working because it's always going high up there. Damn. Get that right. Where am I going now? Here we go. Oh boy. This is such. Oh man. Oh, what's this? Ooh, let's give high points. Oh, it gives a trail of orbs. Must get. Let's go over. I want to go over here because this has a line of orbs in this way. Over here. Okay, here we go. Turn. Yes, I got it. Oh, look at that. Oh, the sideline in action. Haha, yeah. Now getting the flower. And I have to go down. Oh, no. Oh, no, don't get that. Don't get that, though. Okay. Okay, there's more. Where do I go? I'm gonna go over. I'll go over here. This one, yeah. I don't even have to get all the orbs. Just go in a consecutive line. There we go. Here we go. Now I just gotta go through the finish line garland. Yeah. Be careful though. It's moving. Oh yeah, okay. I could drop myself, good. Final score. I get the official score and crap. I was 1 point away. Oh no, I'm getting a second reward. I feel so bad now. Thanks. I'll try again. Yeah, that's what time for. Alright, I feel so good. Then do it again. I did actually get the second tier reward here. I don't have to beat Amber. No, I don't. That is not good. Officials, pretty decent. Oh yeah, right. I want to comment on that one too. Let's see over here. Tower Waltz. Venti's good at the bow. Why is? How do you throw water? You throw water. When they wanna don't use bow. You only throw water. James. Yeah, you can't hit a lot of balloons with a sword unless she's flying all the way. Use some kind of gale wind. Slice and try and see again. If you slice wind and try to hit balloons with wind, you're gonna have to aim a little more accurate. Venti, bow master. Oh, okay. That makes a whole lot of sense. You know what I mean? Dude, Ballads of Bruce, Celestial Destiny, here we go. This guy get 1,200 points. Clee. Noel, Venti. Venti again? Venti Metal. Okay, Klee, Noel. Well, what's with this? Oh, of course, Venti used the harp, right. Klee? Well, Klee's not a magician, but I guess she is quite decent. Noel, oh, Noel's good to play the harp? What? Oh! Okay, so where is it? Should I pick it out, even if I don't know where it is? Looks like the only way is to waypoint it. Begin performance. Where? Normal, not played. No, begin performance. Okay. Oh, W-A-S and I-G-K-L. Yes! Oh! Yeah, I sounds like playing Guitar Hero with 10 fingers. Are you freaking kidding me? Man, even flinging a bow and gliding is way much easier than this. Up with all the closing rings on multiple parts of the screen. Let's see. Nope, gotta do it again. Gotta get even more points. Let's go. I'm harping it. Yeah, I was clicking A and L at the same time at the last point. It was two simultaneous buttons pushed at that moment, A and L, and I did not get it. Did I not get the reward? I don't understand this. Oh, I see. Oh, not to begin hard mode. Oh no. Are you freaking kidding me? Okay, I see how this. See how I'm playing. All right. I was only normal mode. Oh my goodness, so... Ah, shit. How do you do that? Maybe I just don't get it, you know? Maybe I just press it at the right exact time and it's not even right. Like, when do I even press it? When do I press those two buttons? I think you had. Alright, I got... Yay, Professor Tortuga, thanks. That's all, I think. Professor Tortugas are the ones to use for the shop. If you want extra more, well, you don't have to do it, because it's just extra more. Thanks, game, for putting it off my load. Yeah, right. Well, that's all the festive challenges. Oh, goodness. Next episode, I'm gonna try out the Peculiar Wonderland. Anyway, guys, thank you guys for watching. I hope you liked this episode. Anyways, yes. I got BP level 8 for reaching so many points in Bullseye, Balloon Fountain. Oh, that's my forte. Okay. Oh, let's say it's in door. All right. See you guys next one. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Microphone's still working. All right.